cabin. When I panic, when my pillows are in the cabin. Takes to get all the strength I have to just ignore them as I pass it. Man, I hope this feeling passes soon. Been hell and back, it's barely noon. I'm scared to go outside. Shit, I'm surprised that I even left my room. Feels like no one understands how bad I'd love to join my friends. It's hard to breathe, I'm anxious, and I'll end up staying home instead. The doctor hasn't helped me much. He signs his name, I buy the drugs. I'm feeling weird, I take one out, it makes me feel comfortably numb. And I can't handle my emotions like I used to, it's all different now. I start to sweat, I feel confused, my fingers shake, my heartbeat pounds. I'm feeling claustrophobic every time the closet closes, cause my skeletons are in there, so I have to leave it open. I'm just nervous over nothing, even shit I can't control. I used to love to be in public, now I'd rather be alone. Even though it's difficult, it's probably for the best. If I didn't make a change, I would've drank myself to death. And I wake up feeling better than I did the day before. Then it hits me out of nowhere and almost knocks me to the floor. A heaviness, a readiness to get back into bed. Sadness that I can't explain, a cloud over my head. My deepest, darkest fears feel like they're filling up an ocean. And I'm floating on the surface with no hope to keep me going. I've been down on myself, and I forgot how to believe in me. I never asked for help, not as a struggle with it secretly. I wish that it was something I could sweep under the carpet. Trying to hide it all the time only makes the battle harder. Man, I've lived a lot of moments that I probably should have cherished. Now they seem so far away from me, I'm angry and embarrassed. I can't even tell my parents, they don't need to keep on worrying. Mama and my papa don't deserve to have to bury me. Hope the pills I have will hold me over.